harmful laundry detergent. It'll get your clothes clean, but what you don't know is that it's not meant for sale in the U.S. So how did it get onto store shelves? And how to tell if you have it in your house? Thursday, after Dateline on 12 News at 10.